I'm interested in what you think about it. But Amazon had yesterday strongly indicated that they might just pick up and leave if this were to pass. They'd say that it's unconstitutional, or they think it would be, and they could contest it. But why bother? You know, they could move to another state. And I'm curious what you think of the legislation.
Well, it just so happens we have the sponsor of that bill with us here.
I talked to him a moment ago.
And I have someone whose district is greatly impacted by that. So, Representative Brooks, would you like to discuss that?
I was interested in what the speaker thought.
Oh. I don't know that I'll let the legislative process work, which I always do, but I also know that this is an important project to Representative McCormick and Representative Brooks. And I think the governor has made it clear that he wants to stand behind the commitments of a previous administration.